Japanese billionaire Kazuo Okada says he is looking to hire 20,000 Filipinos in the next 2 years with the opening of Okada Manila and that he plans to expand into retail in the future. He also expressed hopes of being able to bid in local airport projects if given the chance. Here's an excerpt of Cathy Yang's interview with the gaming magnate.
You were one of the early believers in the Philippines. Back in 2008, when you purchased land here, Philippines was sick man of Asia. Now it's the fastest growing in Asia, even faster than China. What opportunities presented itself here in the Philippines that made you decide to put your first casino in Asia here in Manila?
In 2008,
of course, that was the financial crisis. However, when I looked at all the countries, of course, I saw a lot of growth when it comes to Asia. There was a lot of potential for development. And within those Asian countries was the Philippines, wherein they were located in the center of Southeast Asia, and proximity-wise, it would be the best location.
And you still think so, that it's still the best location in spite of the infrastructure problems that we continue to face? Getting here is a bit of a challenge already.
Of course, I feel that one of the urgent things that we need here in the Philippines would be the development of an airport. And I believe as well that once an airport is developed here in the Philippines, tourism will double and even triple.
Would you be interested in bidding for an international airport and be involved in the process yourself to further your business?
If given the chance, I would like to bid, but an airport is definitely a necessity in this country, and whether I would bid, I would be more than willing to support.
Have there been talks with your local partner, Tony Boyko Huangco, in actually bidding for an international airport?
We have not discussed in detail yet, but we both do recognize that an airport development is a necessity here in the Philippines. We feel that the airports here have reached its limit, and maybe 10 years from now, the number of planes would even double, and if we do not develop an airport here in the Philippines, then air congestion would be chaotic.
Catch the full interview with Kazuo Okada on The Boss on December 28 at 7:30 p.m. Manila time, only here on ANC.